Bryce Hall and other influencers are reacting to Jordan's apology video. Watch this and let us know your thoughts on the situation down in the comments.
Start by saying from the bottom of my heart that I'm so deeply sorry.
Deeply sorry. So sorry. Deeply sorry. I am just so sorry.
Like, did anyone else see that video? Chicken nuggets.